Peace. It's Dave from Mogden Fitness. This exercise is the kettlebell one arm high pull. For it, you're gonna need a kettlebell. So this exercise, you perform a one arm kettlebell swing and then pull the elbow back so that your elbow is behind your body and the bottom of the kettlebell is facing straight forward so you can practice taming the arc. Notice in the side view that the kettlebell never drops down like this. It is always straight once the swing is completed. Do for a prescribed number of repetitions or time. Peace.